Well, she was once one of the sweetest. She's now one of the meanest.
The following contest is a fatal five-way tables match and is for the WWE Women's United States Championship. Introducing the challenger from San Jose, California, BayLey.
You know, there was a time where BayLey was actually one of my favorites. Now she's arrogant. She even ignores me in the hallway.
Oh, Saxton, don't you dare question Bayley's confidence. Ding dong, hello, she's earned that confidence. I witnessed her first several days at FCW. This is not only a different competitor, but a completely different woman. She is the epitome of ambition, a true role model.
Corey, you think she can be great on commentary with you?
I have my doubts, but let's just have BayLey stick to the ring where she's at her best. I mean, this table already has its role model.
Thank you.
Oh boy, gentlemen, the goddess of WWE has arrived.
From Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
She will break your heart, break your jaw, and you'll still find yourself stalking her social media pages. The goddess has arrived. What a big night this will be.
Is indeed in love with herself. There is no doubt about that.
In love with herself and seemingly always angry at the rest of the world.
Alexa Bliss is nothing but kind to me, Saxton. She just must not like you.
From Boston, Massachusetts,
a Grand Slam champion in WWE, has won the Raw, SmackDown, and NXT women's titles, as well as the women's tag team titles.
How about the time she competed in the main event of WrestleMania against Bianca Belair?
Sasha Banks. She's one of the all-time greats.
Dare talk to her? She's intolerable.
Or he's just jealous. He wishes he had half the bling that Sasha has.
Make way for Ronda Rousey.
From Venice Beach, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey!
Rousey doesn't get paid by the hour, looking to end this quick.
I'm not sure anyone can stop Ronda Rousey.
I've never agreed with you more, Saxton.
She says she's a top woman in the division. Tonight is her chance to prove it.
Now the nightmare is real.
Rash, bold, and unashamed. Brutality has arrived.
From Adelaide, Australia, she is the WWE Women's United States Champion, Rhea Ripley.
You know, Rhea Ripley's got to be the billboard example when it comes to stealing headlines in your debut. Remember, Rhea Ripley Ripley won the Raw Women's Championship on the grandest stage of WrestleMania.
Now, you're absolutely right, Byron. Rhea Ripley is not afraid of any competitor, no matter how impressive their resume may be.
Send a message to the entire world in the 2017 and 2018 Mae Young Classic tournaments. Take the fight right to their opponent in a tables match or suffer the consequences. Can you describe the trauma the body suffers when going through a table?
Unfortunately, yeah, I can. Imagine receiving a kickoff in football, running it back at full speed, and getting tackled by the entire opposing team,
which is exactly why a superstar cannot give their opponent a second to recuperate. You don't want to be on the losing side of that equation.
Corey, what is the approach in a match like this that is so singularly focused on a specific end result?
There's no secret in this one. Every bit of offense is done with the goal of putting your opponent through a table. Create as much chaos as possible to put your opponent on the defensive.
Well, it's all about the chaos. A competitor could be so focused on defending against a mounting offense that they become distracted from the threat of going through a table.
All I know is someone's going to end up splitting some lumber, and I can't wait to see who it is.
Malicious.
Oh, insulting.
Got us in control.
STO!
That shoulder targeted there. The boss on the attack.
And set him up.
That's gonna hurt.
Back suplex, no!
Driven down.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
Holding the shoulder hostage now. The challenger's looking shaken. Rousey got countered there. Oh, Ripley put a stop to that.
Ooh, vicious kick. Sasha striking right to the kidney.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Oh, the arm's trapped.
In the opposition.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Another reversal.
Eye for eye. Oh, she's trying to create space.
Haymaker connects.
Ouch.
Got her. Oh, full control here.
Oh, nice suplex. She turns it right around with a counter, and BayLey connected nicely there.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
This one is headed outside, guys. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
She's pulling out a table, adding some furniture into the mix here.
Right into the table.
She's getting something from under the ring.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Turns it around. That hurt. position to be in right now. He gets out of trouble by fighting out of that one.
Banks slipped out of the ring.
And Rex's attack gets intercepted.
Snapmare.
Strong takedown. She's got an answer for that.
Ooh, she got blocked by that knee.
Oh, straight forearm. Right across the face. Oh, what a shoulder breaker.
She won't tap. Not here. Not now.
You can almost see the gears turning in their head as they set up the table. Side kick on the mark. Well spotted by Ripley.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
He is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Uh-oh. Call the dentist.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Oh, a clothesline.
Ooh, cutting all over their opponent.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
Insulting.
Bliss into a rough landing. And no countouts mean she has the whole outside to play with. And BayLey never saw that coming.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Kick right to the leg.
Snap suplex. Oh. She's taking things to ringside. No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
In position, this is a Shining Wizard.
That's a few times now she's taken a hit up in that region.
Heel locked in. This is painful. Expertly applied suplex.
Momentum completely on the side of Sasha Banks.
Ripley has to stop struggling.
Coming down with a leg drop. Banks is a moving target. And what's she gonna do with this table?
Set up a buffet.
What do you think she's gonna do, Saxton?
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go.
Ripley making another lasting impression on offense.
Now the biggest question is, can Alexa respond?
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Bliss is seriously out of it. She might be done here. Coming back. She's bringing the table into play here.
She is done playing around.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Hit right to the leg.
Oh, punishing the right arm. Ripley gets her back.
Seems like she's looking to take things up a notch or two.
Yeah, she's definitely got something big planned with this table.
Oh, man.
Oh, a shot to the back. Oh, man, what a kick from Sasha. That's gonna knock the wind out of you. Big reversal against the boss. She goes back inside the ropes. Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do? Gets inside the ring.
Boom! Right across the small of the back.
Banks had that well scouted.
Right now, this will do it. The prism trap is in.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. She can tap out all she wants. It's not going to put an end to the suffering.
Stomping. Ouch.
Down low with the drop kick.
Ooh, and a reversal. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Wow, Sasha Banks gets the reversal.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Up across the shoulders.
Right into a spine buster. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Into the ring now.
This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
Banks being shown zero mercy.
Precision attacks, courtesy of Rhea Ripley.
Firm control.
Nasty kick to the face. She shoots up the top rope. Dangerous thing from the top.
Big bomb drop. Good lord.
She is done playing around.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal form. Such brutality from Rhea Ripley.
And Banks needs to find an opening here.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
There's a snapmare.
Shape here.
Impressive sequence by Ripley.
And a basement drop kick.
Rhea was just a step behind there.
This match for a long time coming, talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.